if a person becomes infected with the COVID-19 virus after receiving one or more doses of vaccine, should they still get subsequent scheduled doses? In general, the strength and duration of immunity that people get after they have had a disease varies much more than after vaccination, which is why getting vaccinated is generally safer and more effective than getting sick. Vaccination may be offered regardless of a person's history of symptomatic or asymptomatic SARS-CoV-2 infection, and whether the infection was before or after receiving one or more doses. Data from pooled analyses indicate that the vaccine is safe in people with evidence of prior SARS-CoV-2 infection. In settings where COVID-19 vaccine supply is limited, persons with PCR-confirmed SARS-CoV-2 infection in the preceding 6 months may be asked to delay vaccination until near the end of this period. This allows for the use of limited vaccine doses to protect the most vulnerable. However, emerging data indicate that breakthrough infections occur in settings where variants of concern are circulating. In these settings, earlier immunization after infection is advisable, in general, within 90 days. When more data on duration of immunity after natural infection becomes available, the length of this time period may be revised.